back to the grind with the only freak MMA channel that fucking matters, full time MMA. And I just wanted to drop off one little nugget of new news before I had to get to bed and shit for work in the morning. But you already know, once I'm off of work, right back to the motherfucking full time MMA grind. So let's get it. This shit was actually weird to hear. Damn. Are we gonna have a fucking Scott Coker versus Dana White fantasy fight coming up? Oh, I think we're on to something. Anyway, Scott Coker came out blasting at the fucking UFC. Damn. He said, we don't plan on imposing a sponsorship tax. Now, let me get into this. This is gonna be pretty deep. Hold on one second. Okay. So, this is what he started off saying, because I heard Ariel Helwani say this before on his show. Whenever they say the Reebok deal is good for the fighters, they say, well, there was a sponsor. They say it's, well, sponsors, the sponsors were drying up anyway for the UFC, so it was getting harder to find sponsors. This makes it a one-stop shop, easy for fighters to find a sponsor. You don't have to worry about finding sponsors because you have Reebok. Well, Ariel Helwani pointed out the fact that the UFC started imposing a sponsorship tax, which made it too hard for, like, the mom-and-pop sponsors, like fucking SellYourCard.com. You know, just the mom-and-pop sponsors, they made it hard for them that they would have to pay the UFC and the fighter. Instead of just paying the fighter to wear their brand, now there's a tax. So it's like, man, we can't afford to pay the UFC's tax and still pay you a reasonable amount. So a lot of the smaller sponsorships did dry up, but that's because the UFC imposed a tax, according to Scott Coker and Ariel Helwani, because Ariel Helwani brought that up to Scott Coker, and he said, you're 100% correct, that is what happened. The tax made it impossible for these guys to pay the sponsorship taxes, and so that helped welcome in the Reebok deal. So that's crazy. That's some motherfucking damn near some conspiracy shit. Like, did the UFC dry up the sponsors on purpose to welcome in Reebok? That's what it sounds like Ariel Helwani and Scott Coker are fucking insinuating to me. Then he went on and said, I've never understood how you can make your fight. He said, we never plan on imposing that tax, so you're always going to be able to get your own sponsors over here. So damn, there's going to be a lot of fighters after they hear this shit, especially, that are waiting to jump to fucking Bellator. Because they're talking about the fighters' numbers they were getting. There was a fighter on the pay-per-view that made $75,000 in sponsors. And usually you make less on the pay-per-view in sponsors because not as many people watch pay-per-views as many people watch the free TV. You might get 1 million people watching the free TV and 300,000 people watching the pay-per-view. So for somebody to be making $75,000 in sponsorship and pay-per-view money is actually good numbers. UFC fighters might hear that and go, whoa. Hey, I need out of this contract. I'm fighting out my contract. You're going to probably start seeing a lot of guys fighting out that contract. Gegard Mousasi still hasn't been signed, but that's neither here nor there. So Scott Coker said, I've never understood how you can make independent contractors wear a uniform. He said, that should be against the labor laws or something. Oh my God. Damn, Scott. Oh, that's my boy. Fuck, he low-key dropped a bomb on these dudes. Fuck. He said that should be against the labor laws or something. Ooh. Ooh. Damn, Scott. That's what's up. Hey, I ain't even mad at that shit. That's a fucking low-key a bomb. Dana White's going to have to respond to that shit. I want to hear somebody. Hey, I need to hear Dana White's response to that shit. How do you feel about Scott Coker saying the Reebok deal should be against the labor laws? Scott Coker's a fucking dipshit, just like Oscar De La Hoya. And you know what? Tell Full Time MMA to fucking make it happen. Full Time MMA, make it happen. Fantasy fight. Me versus Scott Coker right now. I got you, Dana. Don't even trip. Until then, I don't know what else to say except for Scott Coker dropped a bomb saying the Reebok deal should be against the labor laws or something. Fuck. He said, ooh, damn. Anyways, I don't know what else to say, man. Fuck it. It is what it is. Let the hitters know what the fuck you tell me in the comments. Dude.